I think the internet will now influence all parts of life. So there is no life possible, quote unquote, anymore without the internet. Even if we have only 3.5 billion internet users and 3 billion are offline, the internet has penetrated all areas of life, and in so far all problems we have in the real world, we have also in the online world. And this is a big challenge, because we have to reorganize the world in the light of a borderless cyberspace.